Reference point lines in the standard correspondence systems of hands and feet. The diaphragm divides the trunk into the chest and the abdominal cavity. In the standard systems of correspondence of the hands and feet, there are two projections of the diaphragm. When searching points corresponding to the thoracic organs, hand and neck, one should use the upper diaphragm. Refer figure 14. During a search of correspondences to the organs of the abdominal cavity, one should use the lower diaphragm. For a search of points corresponding to the organs lying above the diaphragm, the first standard position of the hands and feet is employed. When the thumb points upwards as the head does, thus the yin surfaces of the hands and feet look forward. For a search of points corresponding to the organs lying below the diaphragm, the second standard position of the hands and feet is used. When the fingers like the extremities are directed downwards and the palms or soles forward. The line of symmetry which passes along the center of the anterior and posterior surfaces of the body and divides it into the left and right halves serves as an important reference point during a search of correspondence points. In the standard system of correspondence, the left half of the body is projected on the left side of the line of symmetry and the right half on the right side of the line of symmetry. Exact position of hands and feet helps us avoid errors during a search of medicinal points corresponding to the left or the right halves of the body.